news. Colonel Gaddafi is not only an enemy of the United States. He has sanctioned acts of terror in Africa, Europe, and the Middle East.
Seven this evening, the jumbo jet crashed over the town of Lockerbie.
Gaddafi continued his relentless pursuit of terror.
A NATO-led coalition began its military intervention.
The people of Libya must be protected.
Anti-Gaddafi fighters have taken control of the area.
With this new development, the news of Gaddafi being killed.
We came, we saw, we died.
Does this mean peace in Libya?